The Stalk on the new Cascadia is much like you've seen with the traditional DT12 automated manual transmission. To move the truck from neutral to reverse, you must have your foot applied on the brake pedal, move up to the drive position, middle to the neutral position, and down one to the reverse position. This Stalk also acts as your engine brake. All the way up is the engine brake off position. One click down is low, second click is medium, bottom click is high.